I sometimes wonder if they can actually see me on these virtual calls. You too? Good, because I wrote a song about it. Do they know that I'm just wearing a robe on these virtual calls? Do they know that underneath this robe is a person that's scarred? Now, if this sounds like you, don't let nobody tell you what you should do. It's important that you be who you are. It's important that you be who you are.